I don't want to pretend to be anyone but me.
The absence of him is everywhere I look. It's like a huge hole has been punched through my chest.
I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go. So, that's it, I guess. I hope you're good. I want you to be good. And, okay, so, goodbye. That word sounds really lame and stupid right now, but there it is. Goodbye.
I can tell the world what they did, how they kidnapped me and murdered my father.
No! No! I don't even know what you're saying. What are you talking about? You want me to go away? I can't just leave you.
I know.
We can't be apart. You can't leave me.
I'm here.
Okay, just don't. You just can't say stuff like that to me. Never.
Messing with his head. He was right.
I just needed to feel something. I'm dying. Already. Every second I get closer. Mother.
You know what? It doesn't matter. You're not my boyfriend. You don't owe me any explanations. I just don't want to be one of the many anymore.
I'm different, remember? Special.
I've never given much thought to how someone I